Okay, welcome back, everybody.
For the second time.
For the second, third time, or whatever. We were having technical issues.
Technical issues.
We're playing Happy Dungeons.
We need monies, bitch!
We need experience to annihilate! Kill them all! Rawr! Oh wait, I forgot to change my orbs. Oh well. Let's do it next time. Wait, hold on, yeah, I had to adjust the headphones. What?
Yeah, you can temporarily change it right now by adjusting
the headphones. Yeah, I did. I was just coming here, not in my frustration. Yeah, see? I got my orbs. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, that should... I was trying to show off for you and it killed like two guys. Oh, look at this. Oh, we got some coins. Oh my god! Oh! Holy shit! Balls. There you go. Yeah, you're at 150. I'm at 160 right now. You know that? Oh, I thought we could step over here. I thought it was like low ground or something. Right? Like, you know, like the high, like the dark and light colors. Yeah. Yeah, I was like, oh, it's low ground. I can't get down there. It's a Horizon Zero Dawn bullshit thing. Okay,
yeah. Well,
whatever.
Because this looks like you can't walk it too.
I know, yeah. It's so confusing.
There's like that edge thing.
It's tricky sometimes.
Yes. Alright.
Let me get some money here.
Next level.
Yes, let's kill them all. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, I have a bug. Down in my thing.
Okay, you're all blue. I, on the other hand, am red. No, this is normal. Normal damage. Oh, red damage. Ooh. On fire. Kill him. Kill his fucking mage. Fuck off. Quit spewing tornadoes at him. And kill him from behind. Little motherfucker. Look at him getting all pissed off over here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Here we go. See ya. I'll just kill you. Clean up the outside and heal you. Yes, I helped too. Oh,
hooray.
That was wonderful.
Woo-hoo.
We did it together. Oh, that was so great.
Awesome.
That was great. That was a great fight. Okay, we did exactly what our jobs.
Mm-hmm.
You tanked it, and I supported, and then we both killed the boss at the end. Not the boss, but the main part at the end.
Yeah.
Alright, where are we at?
I'm collecting. I'm practicing.
Usually you're blue. I'm blue for some reason in this round. I just noticed that. I think you look sexy in red, baby.
Thanks. Your blueness is a very devious color. color.
Devious? Why is it devious?
I don't know, it tricks you into being calm and then it's
calm. Oh, that is my question. I lure you into my blazer. And then I just got Oh, well, it worked, but it hurt too. Using the balls hurts sometimes. You want to go this way? Just go straight.
Up.
I'm gonna go up. We'll use Dr. Skippy's always go up technique. Why? I have no idea, but whatever, it works.
You want to clear the map in a concise
way. Sure. It works, it works. You could cut back here, okay, die. Alright. Where was the way to go? Oh no, fuck, it's a bomb! Shit. We're good. Let's go inside.
Yeah, I'm good. He's blowing shit up over here.
Oh my god!
I'm here, buddy.
Yeah, because I'm healing. Make sure you're alive. Alright, kill this guy back here. Ready for a wall of pain. Oh.
Oh, when it says that, hit triangle.
Triangle, why?
Triangle.
I did. I'm dancing around and singing.
Okay. Next time I do it, stand in.
You mean R? You mean around. You mean R2 or whatever? To block it?
No. Like, does a circle appear around me when I do that?
Do what?
Hold on. Are there any of you guys left here? Alright, hold on.
Hmm.
So like, just... Let me look at your screen.
Okay. Yeah, I see that.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
Now hit triangle. 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 Aid. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, that's so neat! And we can attack and stuff still?
Yeah.
Awesome! Oh, you could only attack though in the direction that you were in.
Like,
when
I can,
you were
I
facing.
Alright, let's see here. Let's try that again. Alright, so I have
yeah,
to.
Yeah, I get it. Okay. I totally understand it. This is the boss right here, so
we'll see. Shall we not try it?
We could try it because I got the orbs. If all these, if all the enemies collapse on us and we have a phalanx or whatever, if that's good for some reason, I don't know what phalanx is. Hurry up! Yeah. Never mind. I gotta heal you. Blow him up. Yeah, we'll practice whatever the hell that was. Oh, there's all these barrels. Like it. got some decent items. Let's continue. Want to continue?
I have go to lobby, go back to quest selection, go to home. Yeah.
Go to lobby would be continue. Okay. Let's continue. Because we're level 33 or whatever, and this is only level 28.
And it's 44. And we can go to probably like about 57.
Pipe is empty. Wanna wait for a second?
Yeah. Let's play around in here.
Sorry, peoples. Watch my wife swing at barrels for a second.
Well, I can only see a little bit. We have to get this set up so that,
Yes, we're going to. My wife will have her own prospectus and her own YouTube channel or whatever. Well, you know it is. Happy wife, happy life, or whatever. Wife, happy life. Game hits. Oh, I forgot to change my stupid. Damn
since
it.
We haven't done anything, you just wanna
reset FQ. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go back home.
Yes, I have also.
Upgrade Holy Ball level 2. And then this Justice Swing thing, if I ever want to use it, it's also level 2. Blessed Weapon level 1. I have Blessed Weapon level 2. Saintly Vacuum. That's level 2. I can resurrect you.
Ooh.
I need to. So there, we got some skills. Do a new introduction, okay?
Yeah.
Because we're just going through our screens right now.
Have you ever played a video game where, like, you thought you knew what you were doing and, like, everything was working according to the way it was you thought it was supposed to work, but then someone came along and explained it to you completely differently, and you were like, wow, that makes so much sense, and the way I was thinking of it was so dumb, how could anybody ever thought that?
No, I don't know. Yeah. Kind of, yeah. Somebody showed me a trick in one The Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. Like, how to open, like, a switch that I didn't understand.
Yeah.
And I was just like, oh my god.
That was so obvious.
Yeah. Like, I was good at everything else. I was such a master at everything else, but up to that point. That Koji switches, and I was like, it just never occurred to me.
You were almost embarrassed to, like, be like, say you were, like, an avid, like, player of the game because you didn't know that one thing. Like, it was, like, so, like, oh my god, like, palm to the forehead.
Yeah, it was just so...
I have had that, too. I had that happen a lot of time in, like, World of Warcraft and stuff like that. I don't remember any specific examples, it's been so long.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, you know, I am old now. But, like, yeah. And kind of, like, when we started playing this game, like, the buffs on these, like, and the item remodeling there, like, it was so confusing, but then, like, yesterday or the day before, I just, like, asked you some question. I was like, oh, god, I am, like, the stupidest person on earth.
Oh, so, like, I sort of taught you how to do it or whatever?
Yeah.
I showed you.
Yeah,
because
I was like, I know what a buff means. Yeah. I, like, know, like, that and obviously it goes on like those little panels, but like just nothing that I was trying was working.
Uh-huh.
It was kind of funny. I felt stupid.
Well, I know how that feels.
Yeah. I'm ready to go whenever you are.
Oh.
But you can take your time doing your buff stuff. I just don't have enough money to do any more stuff.
Oh, I'm...
I have,
already leveled up my items and everything.
I have $1,140. Or happy coins, or whatever.
Okay, here we go. Character selection, quest, story quest, quest selection. Adults don't get it.
Oh, no.
I guess we've already done this one, so let's try. I don't get it. I don't get it.
Isn't that, we just did that check one.
No, we do this? Adult.
What's number 9? Click on number 9. Yeah, we did that one. Okay.
So this one? I guess?
So.
Yeah?
Yeah, our item level's a tad bit low, but we're above the player level, so maybe.
Maybe. We just gotta play our characters, right?
Yes. And if we fail?
We try again.
Yes.
We try again!
Yes. Or we go do the dungeon. The mini dungeons or whatever.
The infinite dungeons.
Infinite dungeons.
There we go.
Ready!
Ready, let's do this.
The survivors. Humans.
Humans?
That's what it
says. I don't feel like a human. I feel like a... It's like a Chinese porcelain doll. Skip this shit. I don't even know what I was doing, sorry.
Oh, there's some barrels over here. Probably nothing.
Really, guys, do it.
No, there's,
nothing.
3 coins.
3 coins. Shit. Look something to me.
You ship them over.
Oh my god, it's broken off. Destroy. Oh, my thing has. My balls are amazing. You want my balls? Here, I'll see my balls. Oh, look at that. I am so powerful. This is. Ow, ow, I'm also on fire. Hold on, where's baby, don't die.
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Did you really? I was so impressed with my balls. I didn't know this. Like, let's see. Oh, I got some coins. Okay, we got some barrels. Whoa. Balls! I said balls! Yes, look at them. They all died. I don't know what really. Can't wait to have level 3 of that skill. Look at this. The balls would completely surround me. And it would just be complete death. Oh, I cannot wait. Level 1 was like 2 balls. I'm at level 2 right now and it's 3 balls. Where are you? I am so confused right now. Okay, here we go.
Oh, my dear. My dear sweetheart.
Well,
oh, my darling.
No, my darling. Oh my lord. Have some. Oh, it's so disgusting. Have some. Oh. You like that? Too bad. You have fire, you don't have a choice. What? Kill my guys. You're taking so much damage. Look, I'm still surviving.
Good job, baby. That's so amazing. You are so great.
I can do this. Oh my god. Such a bullshit. That's a cool down. Okay. It's not a wasted item or whatever. Yeah.
You had enough, enough AP.
AP, yeah.
Or mono, or whatever.
Yeah, I wish I had more. This again.
Oh, do I get to kill her?
She's our friend.
Oh, she's our friend.
Yeah, oh, of course. She's probably like evil and friendly at the same time. Oh yeah, just get wrecked for the left side. Okay, hold on. You're dead. I can't see. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Focus. Use your potions. Fuck. No. Fuck. I'm fucking it all. It has a cooldown. I can't help. I can't help you that way. Okay, I'm trying to do this. I don't know what I'm trying to do right now.
Don't you have a rest thing over there on the zero?
Yeah, but it's on cooldown.
Oh, that's cooldown.
Wait, I think res is up again. Okay, okay. Oh, god damn. Wow. Continue?
Yeah.
We got owned. Not owned, but like... fast.
I
why
was, like,
oh wow, well let's just keep going
button.
Let's keep going. Alive is better. I'm dead. Fuck. We earn the stars. We earn this. We earn it. We are noobs. So, Oh, he's almost dead. Mashing away. Yeah. No one got hit by that. Oh, wow. Oh, he's dead.
Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
Woohoo.
Good job.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. Is it coming to restart or whatever? Didn't learn that. But hey, whatever.
Oh, definitely know we can't go any harder than this.
No. We should do dungeons. Really usable for you too. So, we'll do dungeon.
Yeah. I'm gonna. Oh, I got some decent money. So I'm gonna go and try and do some of this stuff.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so. We'll probably cut this YouTube video off and end here. And for people who are interested in seeing us. Up our characters and get them some experience and buffs and all that good stuff. That'll be in a different video because that's usually two different types of people.
I said this isn't really usable for YouTube, honey. You weren't listening.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Why isn't it usable for YouTube?
It wasn't. I don't know. It was okay.
I think it's very usable for YouTube.
Okay, I'll use it and then cut it off before we set it.
No, you should put that on there.
Why?
Because that's part of what makes it fun.
Oh.
I love you.
I am goofy. Anyways, until next time.
Bye.